In 1347, the same disease that had killed the Mongols at Kaffa was killing people in Constantinople. By 1348, it was killing people across Western Europe. By 1350, it was killing people as far away as Greenland. And terrified Europeans had given it a name, the Black Death. In just under a decade, from 1347 to 1356, the Black Death killed at least 25 million Europeans, one-third of Europe's population.